Managing a school involves more than just teaching. It's about organizing everything from admission to attendance. However, handling it all manually can be a challenge, but not anymore. Hi, I am Nishtha, and today let's see how Udu Education Management System streamlines operation for student, teacher, and admin. Admins can easily manage admission, attendance, and fees, keeping everything organized. Teachers get a portal to plan lessons and track student progress, while students can check their grades, assignments, and schedules all from one place. With Udu Education Management System, school tasks become effortless. Now let's explore how admin, teacher, and student can use it. But first, don't forget to subscribe and tap the notification bell to stay updated with latest content. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. So now let me give you an overview of our Udu Education Management System. There you can see we are at our Udu backend and we have the options for admin, teacher, and the student. So first of all, I'll show you the admin end. We're going to click on next after entering the email and the password, and there we are at the dashboard. Here you can check the total applications, total enrollments, total students, and the total faculty. And scrolling down, you can see how many are present and how many are absent, all these stats, the scheduled classes, the class assignment, and the student assignment as well. And at the top, we have the option of dashboard, applications, enrollments, classes, students, teachers, notice board, configuration. From these options, you can manage all these things. We're going to check all these options in our upcoming videos. Now, let me show you the teacher end. Clicking on home and then navigating towards the teacher option, click on next. There we are at the teacher dashboard. And you can see the profile section of the teacher, the stats. In the stats, we have notice board, lesson plans, students, scheduled classes of that particular teacher, class assignment, and the student assignment, whichever that teacher has given. And at the top, the teacher can manage the profile, assignment, classes, and students as well. And we're going to brief these options in our upcoming videos. Moving next, we have our student portal. So we're going to log in. From there, the student can check the information like current month, fee summary, upcoming classes, and the notification alerts. On the left-hand side, we have the options for timetable assignments, and so on. The student can manage all these options by navigating one by one on all of these options. We're going to explain all these options in our upcoming videos. This is just an overview of our teacher, student, and the admin dashboard. Want to simplify school management? Try Udu Education Management System today. Stay tuned for our next video where we'll explore our admin panel. Like the video, share your thoughts in the comment section below. Need help? Contact us at support@webcool.com or visit ticket@webcool.tvdesk.com. See you all in the next one. Till then, thanks for watching.